Welcome back, Naturals. I know it's been a hot minute. I just wanted to come on here really quickly. It's raining outside, so sorry about the noise. And just show you how very smooth I am. Look what I did to my finger. And if I tell you how I did it, so embarrassing. Okay? Yes. So. If you want to know how I did this to my finger, put a comment down below. Yeah. So that was it. I was just coming to show you. And I'm doing good, doing great, been working out. I have a bunch of videos that I just have to edit. And guys, like, nobody really understands what, I mean, I guess they do now, but it's a lot of work going into YouTube. Even if you just put, you're just putting up a video, it may look like people are just throwing videos up here and there, but you got to edit. On top of edit, you got to make sure you have enough room in your device, whether it's your phone or your laptop. And then, yeah, you got to deal with stuff, you know, I don't know, shutting you out electronically, all that kind of stuff. Anyway, yes, I'm very, 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 very bad. I'm going to try to get some up very, very soon. I still have to put my nephews up, and he has been on me about it. But look, guys, look at my nails if that makes you feel better. That's infused fruit. Not real fruit, like that fake fruit, you know. And no, I put this other ring underneath my hard ring because of my hand over there. I couldn't put my rings on my hand, so I had to put them on the other side. And I got new hair, as you can see. I'm dropping the camera. I got new hair. I installed this last night. I wasn't going to. I have a bad habit now of going, okay, I'm not going to install this tonight, and then I install it at 12 something at night. Yeah. So anyway, it's raining way too much. I'm just going to throw this one up there. I just wanted to say quickly hello to you guys. Let you see how clumsy I am. You don't really have to comment down below. I know y'all don't care about what happened to my finger, but it broke. And I wanted you to see my slender face. And that was my first challenge. I'm still in the middle of it. You see how very green I am. That was a huge fail. So I'm going to try something else again, I guess. It wasn't too much of a huge fail because it did make me put my Facebook page up. So I guess, yeah. Lately, I've been on TikTok a lot, just watching videos and stuff. And I haven't really been doing a lot of videos. But I think I'm liking TikTok because it's just like easy to just throw one up there. But I'm still going to be doing my YouTube and my YouTube channel. Follow me, my journey. I am, you know, I have my days. But for the most part, it's going very well. And I'm happy a lot. I'm getting to the stage of where I can really see like major changes. And I'm loving every bit of that stage. I still have my little laugh lines here. what else? The only place that I'm still, well, I'm working on my sagging skin everywhere, but the sides are a little bit better. It's just my bat wings I'm still working on. I did get some thermal armbands. Other than Sweet Sweat, but these are the ones that hopefully will stay on, stay up. And then I got a thermal tank top and leggings. Excited about that. I'm gonna try that tonight. But yeah, so if you see a lot more videos up of me looking a little bit different than this, a lot thicker, those are because those are archival videos. Those are videos that I had and I just did not put up yet. So that's what I'm going to do. And hope you all are doing well. I do miss you guys. I would say I miss your comments, but nobody ever comments. Actually, I did have one person comment and I saw it. Was it this morning? This morning or yesterday? I can't remember. But I was at work and I was like, okay, I'm going to, you know, do the comment or I'm going to reply to the comment. But I got busy. So I do. And a lot of you who do comment, you should know this and you do know this. I try to comment to every comment I see. I know sometimes it's hard to do every comment, but I don't have that many followers, so it's easy for me, okay? But yeah, I try to reply as best I can or whenever I see it. So, and here's another look for the finger. It is the middle finger. Yes. Sorry, Mom. All right. Just Bigelow. No Bigelow.